All right, what's our marketing feature of the week, Craig?
Yeah, just quickly touch on these because I'm really just going to recommend two videos, one for the marketing feature and another one for the sales feature. And the reason it's come up, it's about specific ways to use contact views. I think most people are aware of the concept of views that you can have on an object, e.g. a view on contacts or a view on deals, view on tickets, etc. But what we've found as we've looked at a lot of portals lately is that they're very underutilized or very minimally utilized in the functionality. And they're very powerful. And so we've created two videos, one about how a marketing person might use views on contacts, and then a second one on how salespeople would. And we even include a list of the typical fields or properties that we include in the views. We show how to save them, clone a view and save them, and then share them with others. So just really wanted to highlight that. It's very hard to kind of show in a screenshot. So there's two videos there. Make sure you look at those and they build on it. They're part of a series that we've got up on our YouTube channel where we start simple and then we get progressively a little bit more complex.
So Craig, people will often wonder why we're making a big song and dance about views, right? But what I wanted to highlight was the ability to share it is being one. But the other thing is the ability to put the right columns in the right place and be able to see all the information you need, but also edit the information you need, but also filter the information you need. So some really simple things could be a view that you've got, which says, show me all the deals that I have that are going to close next month, right? And you might also in that view want to exclude anything closed lost and closed won already, so you keep it nice and clean. That's a really simple one, but everybody gets to utilize that and you can see the important information on this, in the list view on a single page. So that's what I love about it.